Okay. Good morning.
I got to put my speaker down.
So, pretty much just like the title of my stream, implies, basically I'm forcing myself to stay awake just to play pinball. I'm starting to suffer withdrawal from not playing, so. I'm basically playing while I'm half asleep. I should be napping right now, but I'm kind of fighting against it. But anyway, here we go. And I'm gonna start with challenges. I'll do the Bally challenge instead. Thank you very much.
Welcome to the Theater of Magic.
I don't think I've gotten that even on my high score. Oh, I got it anyway.
Shoot the center staircase.
You must concentrate. Shoot up the center staircase. The magic is within you. Meditate. You can do it. Lock is lit.
Go for the center loop.
Hocus pocus.
The first ball is locked. One o'clock, the basement
I suck.
Is full of wonders.
My credits.
Tiger Saw.
Stay right where you are.
Hey, ball save.
Excellent. The second ball is locked.
Multi ball. My ball's gone, but yet I can't seem to hit anything. Trunk's barely a ball width.
You have the magic.
That's what it takes.
Trunk escape.
It takes a dead aim.
Shoot for the trunk.
I'm gonna hit the broadside of a barn, basically. Which I can't seem to do.
Vanquish the chain. Escape from the trunk.
The air pressure is building. performance is about to begin.
Shoot for the magic trunk.
Another sharpshooter shot out there.
Shoot for the jet.
You must break free.
I'm trying to get there first.
Shoot for the jet.
No multi-ball ball save, huh?
Magic! Lock is lit!
Go for the center loop! 3 o'clock!
Same thing as an extra ball, which basically means since it's unless that replay carries over to other tables. Nope. Oh, I did get it.
The first ball is locked.
Oh, dead end.
Twice
in a row. Okay, got it.
It's magic.
There we go. And another multi-ball.
Multi-ball! Shoot for the trunk!
3, 2, 1.
Yep. 3 balls, but I don't hit anything. Single file down the sides. Not gonna do so good on this one. Never do.
Show Sam.
Down the middle.
lucky.
No more! Not again! Au revoir. Arrivederci. Adios. Goodbye.
Sayonara. Oh. Joe, you suck at pinball.
Holy smoke! The boom model is yours!
Player one!
Kill shot! Here's Menagerie Marvel. Very nice.
Joe, you suck at pinball.
Let's review your circus abilities.
I don't think I got it. I don't even know what the minimum was. Twenty-five. Yeah, good luck with that. What do you say?
What are you doing? Au revoir. Arrivederci. Adios.
Sayonara.
Farewell to summon the ringmaster.
Marvel. Very nice.
I am the ringmaster. You'd be cranky too if you had a spring for a neck. Do your worst. Ow! Ooh!
Not really. I didn't like those magnets at the bottom of the table.
Kill shot. Fire the cannon. Oh, yes, yes.
Damn it! It'll be short.
Well done.
That's all you're getting. Oh, it's always great when, during a multi-ball, all the balls drain within 30 seconds. Watch to buy a ball save. Didn't make it. Love the bass on this though.
Welcome to the Sideshow. This is Sideshow Sam.
Video mode.
G'day, mate.
Really?
Juggle one ball, no problem.
Player one.
Ball's hard to see. Wish they could let me change. Wish they could let me change the color of it.
Summon the ringmaster.
What are you doing? I am the ringmaster. Do you still want to play? I think you've had enough for today. You make me weak. Not really. How? Ooh!
Ring two!
Damn it.
Fire the cannon! And the judges score? Player one! That was pure skill!
How do you like our championship pub outlays? They train pretty good, don't they?
Here's Menagerie Marvel. Very nice.
Nice. I think that ball saver needs to be a bit longer.
I can juggle two balls all day.
I mean, well. Multi-ball when you lose two ball when you lose two balls within 10 seconds isn't really what I'd call multi-ball. Should be another multi-ball. I still can't get there. Alright. I'm just gonna keep playing. There was one. Screw it. I'm just gonna keep playing random tables.
Whoa, you're not gonna eat that, are you?
Fish tails. Nudge left to right, Joe, not up. Alright, now I gotta get the left spinner. Get up there. Right by me.
Biggest fish I've ever seen.
Biggest fish I've ever seen.
Oh yeah, that's a keeper. If I could even get over there. Thank you.
Let's make sure it goes in the alt lane! Awesome frickin' music. Too bad I suck at this. Not to mention, this game's got plunger issues. You're supposed to be able to pull the plunger all the way back and let go, and it goes straight up out, straight up in the ramp. For some reason it doesn't always do that. It'll like bounce out the front of the ramp and then bounce back. Mechanical failure, I'd call it. The outlanes. Hole. Surely you don't mean the one at the bottom. Like I said, awesome freaking music, but I never last long enough to enjoy it. Like that. Big time plunger issues. This game, I suck at it now. Fell off the wagon on this one. Dead of a night. Oh, get up there. I suck.
There we go. Multi-bomb. Ramp, please. Of course, that ain't gonna happen. Got it. That's the idea. Hit that ramp as often as possible. You want to keep that pulse up as long as possible. Oh, how the ball loves to drain. Just like, Class of 1812 and, I don't want to forget, awesome table. I never last long enough to enjoy it.
Destroy Zelda.
It's got some unique outlanes, though. I still don't know how to nudge it properly to bounce the ball back in.
2x completed.
And, drop targets had to be hit in order. Not gonna happen this time. There we go.
Bad movement.
Whoop. Trying to get that S. If I hit it, it should be a two-ball multi-ball. Should. There it goes.
Bad movement.
Best I've done on this table in a while.
I'm tied to the track and I can't get up.
Cactus Canyon. I do okay on it. Flippers have a habit of becoming weak.
May I do it, Cheetah? At your service.
You're messing with the wrong hombre,
hombre. Target's right in front of me.
Come on, tough guy. Come on, take your best shot.
I like my cold blood fire.
Shoot that scary sounder.
Amazing.
Thank you.
Come on, tough guy.
I got it, I got it.
There's a bounty just waiting for ya!
Hey, buddy, you're something new!
Well, that's all, folks.
Like I said, I got some weak flippers.
bounty collected. A fine ride, huh?
Weak flippers.
You dead.
That's gonna bounce off the bad guy into the outlet. It's a conspiracy, I tell you. And block two. It's the right time.
Bounty is lit.
Bounty is lit. That's it. All I want is the right place at the right time.
Congratulations, your bounty, friend. Gold.
Even though I already had two balls locked. Should have been mother load. I'm not even meaning to do it. They're pretty much literally popping up right in front of the ball. What, the targets or the damn balls?
Initials in your lawman.
No.
Mayhem at the bank. Ready. Set. Draw.
Miss.
Just like that.
Oh, got it. That's how they've all been. The drop target pops up right in front of the ball. None of us want to see these fights are rigged.
Never catch up.
Bounty collected.
If that horse is breaking you in.
You're messing with the wrong hombre, hombre.
Nice shooting.
What do you think you're doing, Pilgrim? Shoot my initials in you, lawman.
Well, that was some nice shooting.
You're messing with the wrong hombre, hombre. You're doing, Pilgrim. That hurt a little. I said.
I'm shooting at my dream.
Whoa, bad nudge. These guys are smart enough to know that a replay should be the same thing as an extra ball.
Nail that bad guy, lawman!
Got it!
Draws are good for business.
Amazing!
There's a bounty!
Down now.
Your bounty, friend.
Time for a gunfight.
I knew it'd be okay. Assuming I don't drain first because I suck at pinball.
Hope to see you soon.
Oh, call him Dracula or whatever.
Welcome to my home.
It's pretty much chick flick pinball is what this one is. Maybe if Dracula looked like Ted Bundy or something, it might be interesting, but this is just like Twilight, so more gritty. And no ball save, so it's gonna be a quick one.
And I suck.
Blood is too precious a thing in these times.
God, am I good.
Well, you're probably a lot better than me, I imagine.
Quit talking and start chalking. Nice shot. Nice bank shot.
Surprise, Tenderfoot!
That's what you call the bank shot. You get a salad.
Just watch the whiz, baby.
Get the ball up the ramp there.
That's why I'm trying.
Nice shot with that.
My man, blame the weak flippers.
Nice shot.
Well, double round.
Right.
The corner pocket.
Hey-ya! Yeah! Sure, I make him now. Now that I don't need to.
Keep all side pockets.
Get that ring.
Call the bank shot.
Completely random.
God, that's an extra ball.
What I call a random act of kindness.
Combo shot round. Away! Take the bank shot.
Keep the
set. Keep all side pockets.
Keep that lane.
Anyone see my horse?
Yeah, we'll see your horse after this game, which shouldn't take long.
Nice shot.
That just puts my game on life support, is all that does.
Use the cue ball. Hands up. Hit the fat guy.
Gotta hit that darn at the way right this way. Yeah.
You
get
a salad. You sure need that ramp shot.
Get that ramp.
Hey-ya! Yeah! Horseshoe extra ball round!
Keep all side pockets.
Get that ring!
No extra ball for Joe!
Nice shot!
Yee-haw! Walk that ball! Away! Hey-ya! Yeah!
Rowdy ramp round!
Yeah!
Get the ball up the ramp there.
Oh, I got another ball. Really? I said I got a weak bad puncher.
No way round. Hit the white target.
I did.
Yeehaw, what a shot.
What I'm doing. Get a multi-ball.
Pinball mania.
Right down the frickin' middle.
That's what you call the bank shot.
Make my day.
Game's over, partner.
Yeah, I know. Save the ball. Let's just go straight down the middle there. No. This game don't use magnets or nothing.
I am the Black Knight.
I love the cheering section. I love the cheering section of this game.
I am the Black Knight.
Pretty fun game, otherwise. No ball save. No ball save. That always sucks. That was. I didn't even see what that was. Well, apparently, I got all the normal balls.
No way.
Looking at the sign, not the button. I was looking at this. I thought this here had to be late in order for it to be on, but you just gotta look at that. She did it. More of a lucky shot than anything. Just like Space Shuttle, I used to do pretty good at this game. I just suddenly started sucking for some reason.
He addresses the ball.
Hello, oh, ball. Oh.
That was a good shot. Did anybody teach you how to play this game? Hey, you got your eyes open or what?
Oh!
Looks like you need some serious help.
Yeah, I do. Why don't you give me a ball saver?
Look out for the out hole! Shoot for the volcano! Shoot the ball right up the middle. There's nothing to it. Look out!
Apparently he's never seen me play.
Did anybody teach you how to play this game? In case you don't know, you blew it.
Oh, sure, I hit it now.
Chill out, hothead. Shoot for the volcano! That was a good shot! Did anybody teach you how to play this game?
Ball for Joe. Get the extra ball! Ball goes down the middle. Clink.
It's alive!
I used to be consistently good at this one, but this game started me at the fate of teed off, where every time I play this, I suck at it.
Welcome to the Monster Bash!
I hope this monster is as studly as you, Doctor. I love a sharp-dressed man.
Come on tour with us!
I just love that minty from Mountain High flavor.
Come on tour with us!
La la!
Whoops. I play this game a lot, can't you tell?
No, please, not the moon!
Other brides pale by comparison.
Alright, I'll keep hitting the ramps and submit those hand drains. Stop! You know, try to nudge it out of the alley, and then you gotta nudge it again because it's going straight down the middle. Then you nudge it so it doesn't go straight down the middle, and it goes right back into the alley again. Tell me there's not magnets in this damn thing.
Look, Master, I'm armed and dangerous! It's hard to find good help these days.
Like I said, I used to be good at this. Mayhem going on in the hole there. Doubtful I'll get it though. Yep.
Come on, Kim, come on!
What kind of creature feature?
You're an awesome amphibian! Tall, dark, and handsome. I don't think so. He's so cute and slimy.
eyeing me?
I can get in the hole. Which I probably never will.
You won't like me when I change!
Wrap those flippers around me, fish boy.
Come on, Gil! Nobody knows the scales like you!
Oh! Like I said, wasn't gonna get that hole. I can never actually aim for the hole, I have to get it in there on accident.
On the case.
I think this one here has a best ball saver on this game. It's when you punch the ball, it just goes right out in the middle of the table, straight down to the flippers. It's the ball saver is actually useful from the get-go. Unlike a lot of others, it starts the moment you plunge the ball, but when it goes up and gets stuck in the bumpers, just or whatever, by the time it actually gets down to your flippers, the ball saver's worn out. As am I. Yeah, like that.
And then, I was on the case. Say, where'd this come from? On the train. Ride the train.
Even got that shot down.
That'll be handy.
Whoa! That came out all of a sudden.
Come on, baby, come on! Tell me more about Trixie.
I could see why Trixie always had a crush on me.
I thought I caught her.
Hmm.
And then I was on the case.
Trying to get up in the middle. There we go.
I'm impressed.
Jackpot.
Jackpot. Tell me more about Trixie.
Tony and Trixie always had a special affection for each other.
Some of the other tables I mentioned. I used to whoop Major Tail on this one. These days, not anymore.
The Black Knight will win again.
I'm sure he probably will. God!
Come on in!
Suppose I'm not gonna have much luck on this one either.
Fun house!
Bad omen!
Fun house!
Skill shot. Ball save either.
not gonna be my last game, too. Keep hitting the drop targets. Spell Gore Guard as many times as possible. One more chance.
And then I was on the case.
No repeats.
You just crossed over into the Twilight Zone.
This one for sure.
You unlocked this door with the key of imagination.
The outlane like that, no? Oh, too much on that one.
Beyond this door is a dimension of sound.
Don't touch the door. Don't touch the door.
Not much of a multi-ball, two of them drain almost immediately. Okay, I'm just cutting it off. There is no point in playing further. I just can't get anything going. voice after this was... Alright, I'm getting me the hell out of here. See you next time.